Using the Scanfob to collect data in grid-in-hand mobile grid on the iPad. First, connect the HID scanner to the iPad. There's a video for that. Launch grid-in-hand mobile grid and scan your barcodes. A quantity window will appear. You can enter the quantity of the item, tap Done, and continue to scan barcodes and enter quantities until you've completed your sheet. Then tap the action icon and upload this grid. And barcodes are instantly uploaded to iScanList.com and sent anywhere you want on the internet. For more information, visit us at serialio.com. Thank you for watching.